the atonement, the appointment. The 5782 for this Jewish year says it's the voice of the Son. To be the voice of the Son simply said, Jesus says, I'm speaking. But are you listening? I'm speaking. But are you listening? Come on, let me speak louder. He that has an ear to hear, you got to hear what the Spirit is saying. He said his word is spirit and life. That's a word coming that you got to hear. Because if you don't hear his word, you won't be able to go through. You won't be able to endure. But God says, I've sent you a word. I just made a deposit in your spirit. Hear ye the song. For he speaks. Get ready for the rise of the prophetic. And a new demonstration and a new level and a new manifestation. For it shall be so. And I'll speak, saith the Lord God, and I'll utter, and you shall know it's me. And you'll see me. And you'll see me in all my glory. Saith the living God. Come on, just lift your hand. Let's go back to worship. Just lift your hands. Just honor him. Go and tarry. Wait on it. Honor him. It's been to speak. The vision is about to speak. The vision is about to speak. It's not what they say, it's what the Son said. It's not what they wrote on the paper, it's what the Son decreed and declared before the very foundations of the world. It shall be so. And all your naysayers and all your gainsayers shall be silenced. Where there has been a dullness of hearing, you shall hear. For I remove the obstacles, saith the Lord. I remove the obstacles, saith the Lord. We will shut the crossroad. You can either yield to temptation or you can yield to him.
Glory, 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 glory
started, I don't know how to end it. I don't start it, I don't know how to end it. I just have to wait on how to end it.
Speak.
God has made you to be, ordained you to be, sanctified you to be, called to be. Why do you less than? God said, why dishonor my imagination? He said, this is the thing I have imagined of you. I know, give me a microphone.